in my professional career, it was the most exciting thing I've done.
We have discovered a new particle, a boson.
On July 4th, 2012, our collaboration, the CMS collaboration and the ATLAS collaboration, had a big press event at CERN where we announced the observation of what we now consider the discovery of the Higgs boson. It is changing how we view the world. The discovery of the electron back in the 1890s and discovering the Higgs boson are about the same. At the University of Kansas, we have almost 30 researchers working on this experiment. We have people who go to Switzerland and work on the experiment. We have undergraduate researchers, we have graduate students, and we have postdoctoral researchers in addition to the faculty members. And so one of our big goals is to train a future scientist on how to think, and the technology that we have in the Large Hadron Collider is at the cutting edge of how you build electronics and how you build detectors. So not only do you learn about particle physics, but you learn how to make electronic signals travel and build cool stuff.